Snail juice, extra shells. Make it a double. Captain, may I join you?
Be my guest.
I wanted to ask you about Nog. You know, my son?
I think I've met him.
Have you noticed anything strange about him lately?
He seems fine to me. He's just more dedicated than when he left.
I've noticed.
A year at the Academy will do that to people.
You think it's the Academy?
What else could it be?
I was afraid he might be a changeling. So while he was asleep, I drew some blood, just to make sure. It's been 8 hours. So far, so good.
Rom, he's still your son. He's just taking his duties very seriously, that's all.
Nog's moved back in with me, you know. It's horrible. He put me on report the other day, said my toolkit was untidy. That's the exact word he used, untidy.
Oh, I wouldn't worry about it. He's just going through a phase, that's all.
I was hoping living with Jake would relax him.
I'm afraid Jake's going through a phase of his own. I don't know what's so difficult about putting a dirty dish back into the replicator.
Nog says Jake is a slovenly, undisciplined, unfocused writer.
Not an unfair assessment. You know, I sometimes wish Jake had a little more of Nog's self-discipline.
And I wish Nog had Jake's ability to enjoy himself. Those two could learn a lot from each other.
If we could only get them in the same room,